Final stop in the WBL tonight, Bath and St. Mary's. And they block going up and in for the Rough Riders. St. Mary's teeing off the triple from downtown. And a spin move up in there as St. Mary's comes away with a 55-43 victory tonight over Bath. Jace Turner and Austin Parks combining for 26 points for St. Mary's. Cole Craddock pacing the Wildcats with 15 points of his own.